after I have these all laid out and spread out, what I do next is I always hold the center of it here so that my width doesn't move. And then the next step is using a very narrow strip of ash. And then I just go ahead and weave. I go under one, then I go over one.
Anybody know what the diddly biznudak dozlins is? Anybody know what that means?
Trying to. It's not hard to know. Once I get this started, I'll let you guys have a chance to weave.
And can we make our own?
When can you make your own? We don't have the supplies for us to make, for you to be able to make your own. This is all we have, and some of the stuff we had to borrow from Jerusalem.
What does she get on this stuff?
She buys for ash.
Come, Kevin.
I time I come to the starting point, I have to skip two. If I don't skip two, then it isn't gonna come out right. You have to go over and under each one just right.
The pan baskets.
When?
Yeah.
We don't have the supplies with us. We don't have the supplies. What we planned on was we're going to have someone in to pound ash, but we didn't have anybody to pound ash, and we were going to use that material that we got for the whole school.
We're making baskets.
It takes a couple hours.
I found it, doesn't it? I just started learning.
A while, yeah.
It shows, huh? Talk to me with Ellen.
Wait.
You start off with 6, that's your base, and then you put 6 more, because if you don't put 12 on here, see the big gap that you're going to have in between? It depends on what size your mold is that you work with. With a 4-inch mold, a 4-inch mold.
A mold?
A mold. Yeah.
Mold.
3 deep down with a 4-inch mold, you use, eight. And then with a 6-inch, you use 14. Just use 14 for 6. And for an 8-inch, it's 16.
Seems like, yeah. Like each time you've got 4, you double it. Seems like you double.
Dry and brittle.
What is it?
Okay, of course.
Okay.
If you don't put it in there, it's going to break real easy. When you put it in the water, it makes it more
plastic. Does it get splinters when you do that?
Uh-huh. Well, because you already cut it.
So? But you told me to ask questions, so I'm asking questions.
Just see gun?
See this? This dog's just died. You make these?
Silly. Thank you, Mom. What is it?
How long ago was that? Though?
Oh, the 70s.
Wider strip on this one here, and then I'm going to weave around until the base of this wheat deegan fits perfectly around that. See that? And then once I do that, I'm going to bend these up and then start weaving around the basket after I've tied the mold.
Passes. Boy, you're good.
God.
Just see this one.
When can we make that? Yeah.
I'm going to have you guys weave this just as soon as I start weaving it on the basket mold.
How do we do it?
We'll show you. We're hoping so that you can make your own basket skinner. We don't have the supplies for it. Supplies, we have to have someone go out and get the ash for us, pound it.
How do you pound it?
Let's see.
With the camera. With the back of an ash.
How much do you think you can get with one tree?
How much ash?
Yeah.
A lot. Dozalin made a lot of baskets. She said hers usually lasts her a whole year. She made baskets for years, so she must have made at least a lot of baskets. Did get a lot of baskets out of it.
My dad seen a few trees.
Has it?
That were bad for us, yeah.
You know what he could do is he can cut those down and sell them.
You see?
Not if I get this one first.
But you don't know it, yeah?
What color is brown hash?
Just like that.
Brown hash?
It's stuff you eat, Carl.
He wasn't in here when we had done slots.
He just came. You just started going to school last week, didn't you?
2 weeks ago.
How's
it?
Has
he not?
Do you know why I'm bending them?
So
you start weaving.
Yeah.
fit this way.
So you start leaving. What do you say? I will leave with the mole. I'm gonna do it without it.
You can get what you're saying now. Doesn't Tasha have any baskets?
Yeah.
They went?
Huh?
When? They went?
2 years ago.
2 years ago?
She told me to at that,
someone can?
Not me, she just taught me. Get out of
You need to have string?
Yeah. You have to tie your basket against mold because it wouldn't it be hard if it wasn't tied against it to try
you
to
cut
keep it,
it
together
you
and work
use
with
a mold,
it
you cut it when it's like halfway.
Yeah.
Made out of
Alex do because he hates that.
Is this sweet grass around this?
No.
Yeah.
No.
It's grass.
Yeah, sweet grass. Just not. Get Alex Toma doing because he hates cameras.
See?
Dwayne.
Remember the last one you taped him in? Well, you didn't tape it, but you just dropped it on like
and one
it's
cow?
On, just like put it.
Cow?
What? You do
sweet once I get the stand up, why haven't you guys tried out?
I don't want to try it.
I don't want to try it.
It won't ruin it.
Say well.
I wonder if Luna's going to do anything.
Well, are you a
yes, sir.
You're not.
No, you don't go.
Try to kick my knee, but you don't go.
I'll just show you.
Watch something done.
Watch Brenda making baskets.
Cut the string. Nope.
go around once with what I'm weaving with, and then I start a
that edge.
A new one. Just the opposite direction.
This is pretty.
No,
this is a way of living for some people, and this is a hobby for others. Somebody could be just, what they could do is get sweetgrass from Zabayan, Cheskiaks, now wherever, and braid it, make blood canegan, and that's all they do for a living is braid it. Sell that to basket makers. Who does that? And one person can just go out and buy, get the ash. Cut it down and pound it and sell that.
Delia did that.
You dye it with dye.
Did Delia that have it?
No.
Hey, she used food coloring?
She used the dye that you use with clothing.
Oh, okay.
Buy that right in the store.
Grit.
We also have basket dye. I think you could buy that in a craft store.
Camera's not going.
So look at that, Jordan.
Pay attention to the basket and look off the camera.
Next one, I'll have you guys take turns leaving it.
You said my name, I can't see it.
Alex!
I'll do it all, if you don't mind.
I should have been watching.
No, the
house. Why don't you sit on your chair?
You sit on your chair, girl. She's afraid of.
Push it all the way downwards. Pull it tight. So how would you say this in Tassin Party was? Alec, how would you say this in passing?
So
how
about this one?
What's one basket?
One.
Blenda.
Philip. Biznodaka. Philip. Philip is making a basket.
Philip.
People call him Phil. But Miss Colson calls him always sometimes Phil. She does, I think.
big trouble.
Yep.
Then that white part.
Try to make a deer.
It is.
Oh.
It's good.